A new girl.
Just moved in. To the apartment next to mine. Blonde. Short. Professional looking. She wouldn't think twice about me as a suitable partner. But it doesn't mean I can't imagine her as one. I imagine the way she smells, her screams. To be the one causing them. You know, I know every time that she is taking a shower. Because the pipes in my kitchen shake. You know, I don't think about her in the shower because I want to see her naked. I think about her in the shower because I know what I can do. With a shower head and a plastic bag. These are the thoughts that I don't say to people. Because I don't want anyone thinking that I'm unhealthy, or the way that I think is sick. Late 20s. She must be in her late 20s. She says hi to me. When we pass, I say it back to be polite. I want to photograph her. Nice and slowly. And then keep her. So I can take her out every now and again and just